Are you taking advantage of the three best ways to increase your team's competitive advantage? Hi, I'm Jim Pansuro, helping you and your team be more effective in selling today. And I've learned there are three keys to you increasing your team's competitive advantage and increasing your sales. The first is we need to have a stronger response to how your entire team is answering when a customer says to you, look, you're the third vendor I've talked to this week. Why, based on all the competitive options available to me, do I want to buy from you? What are you doing to help make sure your sales team has a unique answer compared to your competition, that it's a more persuasive response and clarifies the uniqueness in the services you want to bring to benefit that customer? The second major tool or key to gaining a competitive advantage today is making sure that you and your team are following defined and you're coaching them to the selling best practices. We have a tighter selling environment today where we have less time in front of customers and customers are harder to reach. So whenever we do get in front of a customer, we need to make sure we maximize that time. And the best way to do that is becoming more of a structuralist, following the structures and processes of selling so that you can still be persuasive even in a shorter period of time. And the third area and key to increasing your team's competitive advantage is making sure that you, as the coach and leader of your team, are being more proactive in initiating more selling process coaching help and guidance to make sure that you're helping them achieve more than they would have achieved if you just left alone. How do you increase sales today? Three best ways I know are increasing your messaging, increasing your sales tools, and increasing your coaching. Because when we can achieve all three of those, you tend to sell even more.